everyone. Dennis Foley from Acoustic Fields. Today we're going to talk about diaphragmatic absorption. What is diaphragmatic absorption? It's a sound absorption technology. That's all it is. We have sound diffusion. We have sound absorption. Those are the two we have. There's all kinds of hybrids between those. And this is in the sound absorption category. This is what we design and develop is diaphragmatic absorption. That's what Acoustic Fields is known for. Why diaphragmatic absorption? And by the way, we all have diaphragmatic absorbers in our walls in our house. Diaphragmatic absorber is a cabinet with a back and a front and a hollow space in the middle. That's a diaphragmatic absorber, okay? Why do we like diaphragmatic absorption? Higher rates and levels versus smaller amounts of space. Real estate's expensive. Our rooms are smaller. Our problems are larger. So we have to figure out ways to absorb a lot of energy in a small amount of space. So that's why we like diaphragmatic. What's the big thing about diaphragmatic? The three D's: density, depth, and dimension. Density, the weight of the materials that we use. Front wall, rear wall, side wall, okay? Space. So what is the density that we use? The weight of the material that we use in the structure. Okay, that's the density. The depth, this spot in here, that determines the resonant frequency or the low point of absorption. Everything above it's absorbed. Everything below it is not, okay? Dimension, you got to have a certain square footage requirement based on your room size, volume, and usage to combat the problem. If you're in a room that's 10 by 10 by 9, you're going to need a lot of surface area covered with low-frequency absorption because basically the whole room's an acoustic mess. So density, depth, and dimension. Now, what do we do with ours? We change the front wall, add another wall, and then we add our carbon technology to the center. But we'll talk more about that in another video. Alrighty? So diaphragmatic absorption, sound absorption technology with high rates and levels. Ours is unique because of the carbon inside of it, and you can read all you want about it on the website. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed our videos today, and if you did, we really would appreciate a thumbs up from you. If you have any questions or comments, you can go to the comment section, or you can go to our website, acousticfields.com, and fill out the contact form. Subscribe to our channel, our YouTube channel. We're now doing 2 videos a week. If you have some ideas for topics, you can submit those to us also. If you're having room issues, we have that free room analysis. You can click on the button below, and we'll compare your room to our database of 120 built rooms that we built and actually measured, and I guarantee you your room is in that database. So just click on the button below for the free room analysis. Thank you.